Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and for today's vlog I'm going to make a channel review and I'm going to find out how much Jack Tapia Matubang earned on her YouTube channel. So if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, click the notification bell for you to be updated for my latest video. So I am now here in Social Blade in a YouTube channel name of Jack Tapia Matubang. And as you can see, she only have 34 upload videos on her YouTube channel with 108,000 subscribers, with a total video views of 6,643,224. Her country is not stated, channel type is not stated, and user created March 6, 2021. Her total grade in a Social Blade is letter B. Social Blade rank of 138,821. Subscribers rank of 3,129. Video views rank of 851,489. So there is no rank for country and there is no rank for channel type, as it's not stated. And her subscriber for the last 30 days, so she gained 7,000 subscribers who subscribe to her YouTube channel, na bumaba ito ng 63.9% compared to the last month. And her estimated monthly earnings, so there is a minimum of $485 to maximum of $7,800. Her video views for the last 30 days, so meron siyang 1.9 million something video views. So mataas ito ng 54.4% compared to the last month. And her estimated yearly earnings, so there is a minimum of $5,800 to maximum of $93,200. So we're going to find out how much is the minimum and maximum estimated monthly earnings and minimum and maximum estimated yearly earnings. So for the monthly earnings, meron siyang minimum na $485 times 50, so she got 24,250 pesos. Yun yung minimum, and yung maximum is $7,800 times 50, so she got 390,000 pesos. Yun yung maximum estimated earnings ni Jack Tapia Matubang. So we're going to jump on her estimated yearly earnings, kung saan merong minimum na $5,800 times 50, so she got 290,000 pesos. So malaki na din yung kanyang minimum na pwedeng kitain sa loob ng isang taon. And for the maximum, merong $93,200 times 50, so meron siyang posibleng kitain sa loob ng isang taon na 4,660,000 pesos. Maximum yun, guys, sa loob ng isang taon. So sana totoo nga or ganito talaga yung pwedeng kitain dito sa kanyang YouTube channel. So this is only an estimated earning. So let's go jump on her YouTube statistic, kung saan makikita ang estimated earnings, video views, subscribers count na nag-subscribe sa kanyang YouTube channel. So meron siyang estimated earnings na $18 to $281, $3 to $55, $25 to $403. So yung video views niya is 44,145, 13,198, and subscribers na 1,000 subscribers, so on and so forth, guys. And dito sa baba ng kanyang page, makikita niyo yung daily average, weekly average, and for the last 30 days. So for the daily average, there is 234 subscribers who subscribe to her YouTube channel with 64,718 total video views, with minimum estimated earnings of $16 to maximum of $259. So yan yung posibleng kitain ng video ni Jack Tapia Matubang sa isang araw. And for weekly average, there is 1,600 subscribers something who subscribe to her YouTube channel with 453,026 total video views with minimum estimated earnings of $113 to maximum of $1,800. So malaki na din yung posibleng kitain ng videos ni Jack Tapia Matubang sa loob ng isang linggo. And for the last 30 days, merong 7,000 subscribers na nag-subscribe sa YouTube channel ni Jack Tapia Matubang with 1,941,521 total video views na merong minimum estimated earnings na $485 to maximum of $7,800 and kinumpute natin siya kanina doon sa first page and na-find out natin yung minimum and maximum estimated monthly earnings ni Jack Tapia Matubang sa kanyang YouTube channel. So, for those who are asking, this is only an estimated earnings. Nobody knows how much she earned on her YouTube channel. Only Jack Tapia Matubang. So thank you so much for the Social Blade. At least I have the reference to show up kung magkano yung posibleng kitain ni Jack Tapia Matubang sa kanyang YouTube channel. So base dito, ito ay estimated earnings at walang nakakaalam kung magkano talaga ang kanyang kinikita sa kanyang YouTube channel. So si Jack Tapia Matubang ay asawa ni Kalinga Prab. So dito naman sa monthly gain video views, kung titingnan natin dito sa kanyang third page, noong nakaraang May, meron siyang 1,314,559 total video views. And noong April, meron siyang 2,161,555 total video views. And 1,401,559. And yung pinakang last is 1,314,231 total video views. And dito naman sa kanyang subscribers, nung last May merong 7,000 subscribers na nag-subscribe sa kanyang YouTube channel. And nung April is merong 23,500 subscribers na nag-subscribe sa kanyang YouTube channel. At noong March, meron siyang 19,400 subscribers na nag-subscribe sa kanyang YouTube channel. And noong February na merong 49,030 subscribers. So yan yung monthly gain subscribers ni Jack Tapia Matubang. So iba-iba yung dami ng subscribers na nagsusubscribe sa kanyang YouTube channel every month. So this is only an estimated earnings, guys, once again. And thank you so much for the Social Blade for the reference. And don't forget to subscribe Jack Tapia Matubang and of course to my YouTube channel Ikim Rosales. Thank you for watching and be safe.